You may proceed.
Her Imperial Highness, Mother of the Fatherland, Overlord of Vulcan, Dominus of Kronos, Regina Andor, Emperor Philippa Georgio Augustus Iaponius Centaurius. To the Empire!
Long live Her Imperial Majesty, Emperor Philippa Georgio!
Long live the Empire.
I've missed you.
How long has it been? 6 months?
Feels like much longer.
Yes. You were recently on a mission to Kepler-174D.
I remember scouting that planet.
It was quite beautiful.
Yes, the flora, the architecture. I visited the family of artists you mentioned.
Now, paintings and sculptures are sublime. None like them anywhere.
Truly. And they will be all the more appreciated now that I blinded the artists and removed their hands. What survives of their art will only increase in value.
I've forgotten how thorough you can be. Despite your triumphs, you seem troubled.
Oh, what could be troubling? Prophets are up, our group is stronger than ever.
I'm merely saying you've always been able to bring your cares to me, no matter what they are. We can talk about them.
My cares are simple. When you prosper, I prosper. When you're happy, I'm happy.
Clumsy bastard!
Did you just spill curse sauce on my boots?
I'm sorry.
Did you?
This one's ripe for the plucking.
Have him sent to the butcher.
We'll have fresh soup tomorrow.
Fear not. Your pain will be over soon. The madness will not take you. Can you stand?
I am sorry, Commander. My comrade is ill. I will see that another servant attends to you immediately.
Can you move these things?
Let's go.